There once lived a prophetess named Cassandra. But she was burned to death in the last fires of Troy, and her prophetic words were turned to ash. The wind then carried them far and wide across the sea. This was just a spark. A single prick of light that glowed for a short instant and then was gone.